In this lesson, we will continue to see examples of how distributed object technology is influencing commercial offerings in the computer industry. First, we will discuss Java RMI, which has its roots in the basic principles of distributed systems that we've been seeing so far. Before we start talking about Java RMI, let's have a fun quiz to prime the pump.